Once again, the United Nations Security Council sits in emergency session on the mounting crisis in the Congo. Representatives of Congo Premier Patrice Lumumba are insisting that the UN take over Katanga province by force. And the Soviet Union delivers an ultimatum for Belgian troops to get out, or else. Secretary General Hammarskjold, just returned from a trip to the troubled area, calls for a resolution that demands speedy withdrawal of Belgian troops from Katanga and assurances to the provincial premier, Moise Tshomba, that the United Nations will not interfere in the internal affairs of the Congo, meaning that Tshomba and Lumumba settle their differences in their own way. But an internal matter or not, Katanga is very much in the international picture.